Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Should prove no exception.
Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. Want to take out my shot?
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
There he is.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Congressman Walsh. A pleasure as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
Now. Hold on. He's what?
If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he doing now?
Love the red tie, mister.
Love Daniel. She's nice.
Well, I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Still no answer. Oh my God. They know. Okay. They know what we're up to. They caught you and then that.
What do you think? Should we do it?
Oh, no one will.
All the chaos and look at all these idiots.
But it's hot couture, okay? We might as well just go and rob a bank. Are you drinking again?
Just it's such booty. It's not just haute couture, it's haute couture.
Hi. Yes, I. Oh, are you? Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just. Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palais de Walewska. It's downtown at, yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag, because, no, look, I'll meet your guy out front.
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
So you run alongside the van and throw money in the window, right? He won't even have... No, please, look, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly. It's a web zine. All the rage. You know, about fashion and lifestyle and... Oh, come on, please. I'll be forever grateful. You'll help a fellow human break free from the shackles of obscurity. Not every day you get to say that. Fine. Thanks for listening.
Hey, nice suit, man.
But,
Mr.
I'm
Noah
sorry,
Dahl,
serious
Decker
restricted
here.
At the moment.
I'm at the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot in mind, or... Okay, fine. Novikov told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves.
Tell you where we're going?
Pavilion. Like garden. Said it was a waste of time.
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders. Hey, pal, you can't be here. Sir, look, I've asked you pull. Look, you're really pushing me, sir, now get out.
Okay, yeah, I've had it with you, man. You're coming in with me. I got a bullet here that wants to say hi to your brain.
What the fuck?
Man, how do you read?
Help! Help! Help!
You're history, you tall asshole! I'm hit!
Central. Don't let him get away!
How you doing?
Sir, you cannot enter these premises. Move along.
Hey,
your mind? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
My role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human. Wow, speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh, yeah, uncanny.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. Please comply and leave the premises.
What?
State of the nation, man. You start throwing shit around, and then what?
Hi, it's me. Might be nothing, but heard something suspicious. Just a hunch, really.
Mister, please follow. This shit under control, man.
Yeah, this guy knocking the shit out of people. It was the whitest suit I've ever seen.
Yeah, I think you'd look good in just about anything. Intestines, straight jackets, you name it.
Aww. Look, I'm gonna run.
Okay, now caveman. I want pure atavistic masculinity. Okay, you're a Greek god, Helmut. Give me Greek god.
Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, wonderful, Helmut. Wonderful, wonderful. Yes, yes, yes. Classic Oh yeah, that's working. Okay, don't stop.
Whatever you're doing, don't stop.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
So, I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that?
It's the paint that makes you a warrior. True believer. Russian.
Sato.
Helmut! Oh, you hunk of a man.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
There. You are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Kruger?
Jesus, where are my Peking duck rolls? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped.
What?
No one is mentioning...
What did I ever do to him? I don't choose the serving order. What the hell?
Need help here!
Oh, hey, wait a thank God, there you are. There is trouble. There's a guy who's armed. Do we have
him? I'm gonna bring you down!
Late 30s, maybe? And the super strange part was that he looked a lot like that Kruger dude.
Over there! Hey, get eyes on him! Anyone out of line of sight? Anyone?
That's it.
On it.
Duck rolls. I had them airlifted in from the...
Hey, you. Hmm? How about doing your job? All right, we've got...
Hey. Hey, man, I don't want any trouble. That target spotted.
Take him down. Crazy. Whoa.
Jesus, where are my Peking duck rolls? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least... Idiot, I can do it.
I'm gonna
get you for this. All right. What the hell?
David, guys, help me!
Target in sight.
Oh, you're in for it now, man.
Sorry, I don't think I know you, mister.
Hello, Mr. Krueger. What are you looking at?
Stop!
Why are you all up in my face?
Krueger, sir. We could be twins, bro.
Miss Margolis. What's her story? Book about the fashion industry through the ages. Who's this?
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat.
So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you... Please, I asked you nicely. Don't push me. Do you take me for a fool? That's a
son of a...
now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm hand to the true star tonight, Sebastian Sato.
Thank you. You are too, really too kind. I have been told that these are my most accessible.
Central, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Okay. Don't let him get away!
I understand.
We have a lockdown situation. Please leave now.
Please, how do I get out of here?
Come in. Roger, we'll call.
Okay, we're in the clear, boys.
Surrender!
Yeah, this is bullshit. There's nothing going on out here. I'm coming home. I'm out.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.